President Obama has been clear that he recognizes and regrets his failure to make us not a red or blue America, but the United States of America. Polarization is engulfing our communities as political division seeps out from Washington and into our daily lives. The 2012 campaign was very different from 2008 and provided a glimpse of the choices that face politicians and, most importantly, the American people when it comes to whether we will perpetuate this destructive partisanship or end it.